no gender bias as such. Everybody who is listening to this should answer himself. They are not coming forward. That's another thing.
Dr. Dhindaw, do you think today's STEAM work field is gender biased? And do you think do women researchers face more challenges?
See, I'm, you know, I've been doing research in IIT, of course, for so many years. Then I'm connected with the Council of Scientific and Industrial Research with their laboratories, where a lot of scientists work, and also with the DRDO, where also women scientists are there. And my feeling is that there is no gender bias as such. We just see what is the quality, content of research, what is the output, and when we see these things, we don't differentiate whether it was a male scientist or a female scientist. Having said that, the question is the output. Yes, it will be also dependent upon the group, the way others support you. And I found that those who have come into the, those who are sincere, hardworking, capable, I think we really don't see any bias there. I'm honestly telling it because I've been saying this, that there is no bias like that. But yes, you can say that know, somebody in the lab, obviously the women scientists or those who are there, they tend to be more, you know, why should I say, disciplined. Maybe I'm personally biased. I'm talking about this thing, which may not be right for many people. Others may have a different opinion, but I'm purely talking from scientist point of view, not about other professions. And men are also, I'm not saying that they are not, but there are lots of distractions for them. You say family affects more the woman scientist or a male scientist is a question which I need not answer. Everybody who's listening to this should answer himself. Their own experience. It varies from person to person. It's more in the mind rather than in the reality. So once that is not affected, I feel that it is simply a question of this thing. Just a matter of output. So I don't think so. That they are not coming forward. That's another thing. The female scientists in numbers. But when they are there, I think they are doing fine. They are in top positions in the this thing, in the scientific field also.
Why do you think, as you mentioned, that no, many of them who could have come forward, but they are not coming forward?
That is where I feel that possibly it is some kind of a feeling, you know, subtle feeling, that if the girl is taught too much, gets higher degrees, gets very good, it's difficult for her to adjust. And you know, in our present system of family life, like it or not like it, the girl is supposed to adjust. But again, as I said, that STEAM is something which if it starts early, possibly this will not happen.
So you're saying that there are a lot of myths about the way we look at genders and their hierarchy?
I think so. There's a lot of myths about it. That is what my point is. We should get over it. But yes, maybe we'll need one more generation to do it.
So to take this point, the QtPi forward, what advice would you give to various young boys and girls who still yet to think of pursuing science as a career?